Where is Classic Mike? Where did he disappear? Why he haven't uploaded any videos in the past few days? Maybe he died. Maybe he was kidnapped by aliens. Maybe he decided to quit YouTube because he understand nobody's watching his videos. What is this place? Why am I asking too many questions? What is the purpose of life? All the answers for all of these questions would be answered just right about now. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Classic Mike is here and welcome back to my channel. So this is me. I am Classic Mike. My full name is Michael, but you can always call me Mike. So here's the reason why I haven't uploaded any videos in the past few days. I'm actually traveling out of country. I'm currently in Seoul, in South Korea. Traveling, I'm already here for a few days from since Sunday morning. And today is already Thursday. And this is why I haven't uploaded any videos in the past few days. I don't have so many subscribers on my channel. I only have 15 for this moment, but for all of you who joined in the past few days and joined to my channel and subscribed, I want to say thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. Everyone that subscribed, everyone that watching my videos, my channel is pretty new. I'm only on YouTube a few months already and haven't uploaded millions of videos. Above 100, but my channel is not that new. It's not that old. So all of you who joined my channel, really thank you very much for that. I really appreciate it. And now it's the time to tell you a few details about myself. As I said, my full name is Michael, but you can always call me Mike. If you watch my videos before, I said a few times already that I am not a young child. I'm actually 30 years old. I'm playing games for my entire life. If you don't know my channel is gaming channel, not traveling vlogs or something. I'm just uploading this video just because I wanted to update my subscribers out there. Now it's not a lot, but you deserve explanations and stuff. Doesn't matter, even if I only have one subscriber, I feel committed to tell this one guy that I'm not at home, not doing videos. So basically, if you don't know me, my channel is gaming. I'm doing let's plays, I'm playing video games. Most of the times I'm playing AAA games and games with full story and story driving games. I'm not playing basically multiplayer games or any. Don't expect to see in my channel gameplays of Fortnite or Apex Legends. I don't like this kind of games. As I said, I'm already 30 years old, and this kind of game is mostly point themselves to the younger audience, so I'm not into it. If you like those games, I don't say you're not good. If you everything you like, it's okay. Everyone should play whatever they like. So basically, until now, I just explained to those who don't know me. Probably all of my viewers don't know me, because until now I did the only let's play without a webcam. So obviously, if I film myself now, I'm gonna start to film my gameplays with webcam. It's not gonna be professional because I don't have any camera at home. I'm gonna use my computer webcam, so don't expect it to be a professional videos, but I will try to do my best. Basically, my channel is going to be about classic games. This is why my name is Classic Mike, because my original plan is to do let's plays of classic games. Until now, I filmed already a few games from PC and PlayStation 4, and that was only for the protocol. just to make some videos. But I'm really gonna plan, I already have on my computer videos that I already recorded before I was traveling to South Korea of a PlayStation 2 game. I will not gonna let you know now which game. That will be a surprise. It's something that most of you need to be familiar with, but and most of the games that I'm gonna play is games that you're probably familiar with. I have a lot of games at home that I actually never played before. A classic game from PlayStation 2 and even from PlayStation 1. I'm gonna do let's plays for PlayStation 1 games. I haven't tried to record from PlayStation 1 yet, but I'm sure it's gonna work because I succeed to record gameplay for PlayStation 2. And if it succeeds, it's supposed to be the same thing in PlayStation 1. So I can give you only a few hints about games that I'm gonna play. I just ordered from eBay. I'm not sponsored by eBay, so I'm just saying. If you remember, I think 1 month ago, I was playing the demo of Resident Evil 2 Remake. And if I said that in this video that I never played any of Resident Evil games in my entire life. The demo of Resident Evil 2 Remake was the first time ever in my entire life that I played a Resident Evil game. So I really got into it and I really want to try the series. So I just ordered something that's called Resident Evil Origin Collection. It includes the original Resident Evil 1 and Resident Evil 0, that is actually a prequel to the first game. And both of the games are in HD remastered versions. So I'm gonna play them. I'm gonna play them, and if I will like the game, if I will like this old style game, I will definitely gonna do the rest of the game. I cannot promise that I'm gonna play the original Resident Evil 2, but I definitely want to buy the Resident Evil 2 remake. That after I will record Resident Evil 1, I will definitely play the Resident Evil 2 remake. But if I will like both of them, I will probably gonna buy Resident Evil 3, the Nemesis. I heard a lot about this game. You probably know the game. I don't. I never played that before. So that is something I really want to do. I really want to try this series. I really feel that I miss a huge part in my gaming life that I never played Resident Evil games before. So this is something that I'm gonna do. And there's gonna be a lot of more games that I'm gonna play. A lot of classic PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 games, so expect that. If you like gaming, if you want to see it, if you feel it's something that you want to see, you can stay with me. You can subscribe to the channel to stay updated for these videos in the future. You can also get in my channel and check the other games that I already played. I already have playlists of classic games, like Half-Life games, and I played the Black Mesa, the Half-Life 1 remake game. I played the Quake 4 and more cool stuff. Check my channel, you will see it. If you like gaming, just make sure to visit. And for the time I'm gonna be here in South Korea, I'm not gonna upload videos, maybe only one or two. And if I will upload something, it's probably gonna be with really low quality, because the only way I have to film something here is with this, with my phone, with my smartphone. That's the only way I have to film something. I already recorded a few vlogs that I want to upload, but those kind of videos I want to take with me home to transfer it to my computer and edit it and make it a video, because you know it's a I filmed 10 seconds there and 15 seconds over there and 1 minute over there. I want to connect them to one video from each kind of things that I did. I'm probably gonna film a lot of more stuff over here, because this is only my fifth day over here, and I'm gonna visit a few more cities. I'm not gonna be only on Seoul. I'm gonna visit I think 3 or 4 more cities over here. So expect funny things in the future. I already recorded funny things that I really want you to see, but that will be only in the future when I come back home. I will be in South Korea for a total of 3.5 weeks, and this is only my first week, so expect gaming videos to come back only next month. But I will try to film things that I can upload for the channel while I'm traveling. It's not gonna be professional because I don't wanna use any edit software, any edit app on the phone because they are not so professional and they always leave a watermark on the video and I don't wanna do it. I wanna do the video as much as professional that I can. Even that I'm not a professional YouTuber or making videos in professional way. You probably already saw it if you saw my previous videos. Because I said that in my old videos, but you probably didn't saw everything. Most of my life, I didn't have a computer. I had a computer when I was a little kid, and I used to play video games then, but my PC was, my PC died back then, I think when I was 12 years old, and now I'm 30. So I just bought a computer just to make this YouTube a real thing. YouTube is something that I wanted to do for many years already. I think I'm thinking about it already for 3, 4, 5 years already. I never wanted to do it actually because, you know, because of my age, because I'm 30, I thought to myself, what, I'm too old for that, for making a YouTube channel and playing video games, maybe I'm old for that. But then I saw some few videos that people saying that it's never too late to do something. So after I saw a few videos like that, I thought to myself, well, why not? I mean, I'm a working man, I work for my living. I'm living in a small apartment with my girlfriend, that she's actually my fiance, and we are living together. We're both working, try to pay our bills and stuff and living a normal life. And I love my job. I'm working in the international airport. As I'm working with airlines and I'm working on the part of the airport where the planes are. I'm working with the planes, I'm working with the flight deck crew and stuff. I like my job, but in some day I will be too old for that. So I'm trying to think about something else. I'm not doing YouTube for my living. I don't expect it to be a job, at least not in the next few years, because YouTube is something that's very hard to do. If you already tried to do it before, maybe you already know it. And I'm not expecting from this thing to be a job. I'm just doing that now for the entertainment because it's something that I like to do. I'm playing video games for fun anyway, so why not making videos and commentary about that? I'm watching Let's Play for many years already and I really enjoy it, and it's something that I really want to do it myself because I'm playing games and I have a lot of games at home that I bought for years, and when I was younger I had time to play. Now I have less time to play, so I got a lot of games at home that I never touched before. So this is something that I want to say in the beginning of this video, that I'm gonna play a lot of games that you are probably familiar with, but I never played it before. A lot of classic games that everybody knows, but not me. So my reaction will be real, as a first time playing. If I will play a game that I already played before, I will let you know, of course. I don't want to be fake. I'm going to let you know if it's something that I play. But also, if I'm going to play a game that I already played before, it's probably going to be a game that I last time played many years ago, so I don't remember any details of that, or maybe just a few details. So it's going to be like playing the first time. So that's all I wanted to say. So this is why I haven't uploaded any videos lately, and I'm really happy that I decided to film myself and upload it to the channel. I really think that if I want people to see my videos, they need to see me, because they need to see who's the guy standing behind the videos. Commentary is nice, but I don't think it's enough. I want to be really into it. It's something I wanted to do for many years already. And if I'm doing that, I want to do it on the right way. So if you want, you can stay with me, you can subscribe today, you can check my channel, you can check my videos, you can see if there is anything you like over there. And expect vlogs from South Korea in the future and more games in the future. And I promise to do a lot of entertainment. I like to do stupid jokes in my videos. And I'm sure that you're gonna make fun of me, but I'm sure you're gonna also have a lot of fun to watching that. If you want it, check it. You don't have to do anything. Just say YouTube. So, if you like this video, you can, of course, leave a like, and you can check my channel for more videos. That's all, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate that you watched this video. Nice to meet you. I am Classic Mike, and expect a bright future for this channel. I hope so. I'm gonna upload videos, I'm gonna play the games anyway, so if you want to see it, stay with me. And appreciate that you watched this video. Thank you very much for that, and stay with me for the future of this channel. I want to say next video, next part of my South Korea vlogs, but that's gonna wait until I come back home. As I said, I will try to upload something while I'm here. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching this video. I appreciate it very much, and stay with me for my next videos. It's gonna be fun. See you on the next one. Goodbye.